Using Juul, it sucks sometimes. It really does suck. One of the batteries has already fucking died, and it's only like a couple of months old.